Hello friends, today I am going to show you how you can crop an image in circle using Paint 3D. So let's get started. I have here a Paint 3D workspace open. First I will go to the canvas tab and click on transparent canvas. Here I have an image which I want to crop in circle. I will copy this image and bring it in the Paint 3D. Next, I am going to go to the 2D shapes and select a circle and draw it. Once you draw the circle, you can adjust it by dragging and dropping. I will choose a black color. It will not interfere with the other colors in the image. And next, I am going to go to the brushes and choose a marker and make the thickness to the maximum. I will choose a black color for it as well and start drawing outside the circle. So the idea is I will make everything outside the circle as black. I might need a lower thickness as well sometimes. Okay, so once it is done, I will click on magic select and then click next on the right side. By default, a circle will be highlighted a blue color. If not, then you can click on remove and draw somewhere on the black. Then you will get the circle highlighted. Click on done on the right side. And then you will get the circle outside. Remove the black part by selecting it and clicking delete, and then bring the circle part in the middle. So friends, that was it from my side today. Thank you for watching.